Hello everyone. My name is Felix and I'm recording this video to help resolve the challenge which most students face when it has to do with formatting their report, be it their thesis or official document for any presentation. And I have a typical report which I've submitted. I just want to go through how to format the page numbers such that we put in section breaks for the table of content and the abstract section, and then follow it up with the main body of my report. Okay, so I have 17 pages in all for this report, and let's quickly go through how to put in the section break and then yeah. So first thing, what we need to do is we don't want our cover page to have any numbering, so we first put our cursor here, and what we do is we go to page layout, breaks, click on next page, and then we have our section, first section break here. Now to really see what's happening behind the screen, we go to home and click on the paragraph marker, and then you can see here that you have your section break on the next page. All right, so we have our first section break inserted. We scroll down to the abstract section, we do same, we put our mouse cursor here, page layout, breaks, click on the next page, and then you have our next section break there. So section break on the next page. So we have sectioned this report from the table of content through to the abstract, and then the main body follows. That's chapter one onwards. Okay, this is a blank page. It's of no interest to me, so I delete it and I get my chapter one following. Okay, well, very simple. So what I now do is to insert my page numbers. So I go to insert page number, depending on where you want to put your page number. I will prefer to take it at the central part of my report, as the center bottom or the bottom center, however you want to measure it. Alright, so I just click on it, and interestingly I have this numbering popping up, but that's not how I want it to show up. I want my table of content, my abstract, to be formatted in the Roman numeral style. So what I do is I highlight it, click on the page number, I format the page number. Okay, so I click the number format. I want it to be Roman numeral, start from I. I have it now formatted from the real numbers to Roman numerals. Let's see what happens to the main body. Perfect. So the main body of my report now starts numbering from 1, 2 and so on. It's very simple and a very straightforward formatting style, having to section your report. Alright, so after completing this, you can turn off the paragraph marker and your report looks perfect. So I close my header and footer, and I can go through and see what's happening. I can see my cover page is now also giving me some number. It's a challenge, but let's see how we can do this. Alright, we highlight it, or we can just leave it like that and say we want different the first page. So different the first page, and then the first page goes off. So I have I, and then my chapter one begins from 1, 2, 3, and that's that's it. So you can as well format the style of your numbers, and that's very simple to do. Thanks for watching, and I hope you subscribe and share your comments. If you have any challenge, just comment below and I will respond to you accordingly. Thanks.